the pleas from the American people, I tell you, in Texas, are deafening. The frustration that the United States Senate doesn't listen to the people is deafening. So I would call on all 46 Republicans to unite, to stand together and to vote against cloture on the bill on Friday or Saturday, because otherwise, if we vote with the majority leader and with the Senate Democrats, we will be voting to allow the majority leader to fund Obamacare on a straight party line vote, a 51 vote, partisan vote. And the American people will understand that. And voting to give that power to the majority leader, I would suggest, is not consistent with, I believe, the heartfelt commitment of all 46 members of this conference to oppose Obamacare. The only path, if we're going to oppose Obamacare, is to stand together and oppose cloture. And I would ask for my friends on the Democratic aisle to listen to
the hour of noon have arrived pursuant to the order of the Senate will be in order. The Senators know better, and the Senate will be in order.